Gemini isn't just another AI. It's the culmination of decades of research, billions of dollars in investment, and some of the smartest minds on the planet working together. But what makes it so revolutionary? To answer that, we need to take a step back and understand where AI has been and where it's heading. From chatbots to self-driving cars, artificial intelligence has already transformed our world in countless ways. But most of the AI we interact with today is still limited. It follows rules, responds to commands, and solves problems within a specific framework. Gemini aims to change all of that. Google envisions it as an AI capable of understanding context, nuance, and even human emotions. It's not just smart, it's adaptable. And that adaptability could unlock a future we've only dreamed of. And hey, before we dive in, here's a little something to think about. Why did the AI apply for a job at Google? Stick around until the end. I promise the answer will make you smile. Let's explore the world of Google's Gemini. Part 1. The origins of Gemini. Building on the shoulders of giants. To understand Gemini, we have to look at its roots. Gemini is built on the foundation of Google's previous AI systems, like Lambda and DeepMind. Lambda, you might remember, was designed to engage in realistic conversations. DeepMind, on the other hand, focused on solving complex problems, like predicting protein folding or mastering games like Go. Gemini combines the conversational abilities of Lambda with the problem-solving brilliance of DeepMind. But it doesn't stop there. It takes things further. The inspiration behind the name, let's talk about the name, Gemini. It's a nod to duality, the idea of combining two powerful capabilities into one system. Think of it as a blend of logic and creativity, computation and conversation, power and empathy. In astrology, Gemini is the sign of twins, representing balance and adaptability. In AI, Gemini represents a balance between technical precision and human-like understanding. Part 2. What makes Gemini different? Beyond generative AI. Generative AI, like ChatGPT and Bard, has already amazed us with its ability to create text, images, and even code. But Gemini is designed to go beyond. It's not just about generating content, it's about truly understanding it. Imagine an AI that doesn't just write a poem but understands the emotions behind it. Or one that doesn't just summarize a book but offers insights that feel almost human. Multimodal mastery. One of the standout features of Gemini is its multimodal capabilities. This means it can process and understand multiple types of data simultaneously. Text, audio, images, and video. Let's say you upload a video of your dog playing fetch. Gemini could analyze the video, identify your dog's breed, and even suggest training tips based on its behavior. This level of integration could revolutionize industries like education, healthcare, and entertainment. Part 3, how Gemini will change our lives. Education reimagined. Imagine having a personal tutor available 24/7, tailored to your learning style. That's what Gemini could offer. It won't just teach you facts. It will understand your strengths, weaknesses, and interests, creating a customized learning experience. For students struggling with math, Gemini could break down complex problems in ways that finally click. For artists, it could serve as a collaborative partner, helping to brainstorm ideas or perfect techniques. Healthcare breakthroughs? In healthcare, Gemini could save lives. It could analyze medical records, identify patterns, and even predict health risks before they become serious. Doctors could use Gemini as a diagnostic tool, double-checking their findings and exploring treatment options. And for patients, it could provide accessible, understandable information about their conditions. Revolutionizing creativity. Creatives, this one's for you. Gemini is set to become an indispensable tool for artists, writers, and filmmakers. It could help scriptwriters brainstorm ideas, musicians compose melodies, or graphic designers generate concepts. The key difference? Gemini won't just create, it will collaborate. It will understand your vision and work with you to bring it to life. Part 4. The risks and challenges. The ethics of advanced AI. With great power comes great responsibility. And Gemini is no exception. One of the biggest challenges will be ensuring that it's used ethically. How do we prevent misuse? How do we ensure transparency in its decision-making? And perhaps most importantly, how do we protect jobs and industries that could be disrupted by such advanced AI? Bias and fairness. Another challenge is bias. Even the smartest AI systems can inherit biases from their training data. Google is working to make Gemini as fair and unbiased as possible, but this is an ongoing battle. After all, an AI is only as good as the data it learns from. Part 5, the future of Gemini. AI is a partner, not a replacement. The ultimate goal of Gemini isn't to replace humans, it's to empower them. Think of it as a co-pilot, helping you navigate life's challenges and opportunities. Whether you're a student, a doctor, a business owner, or an artist, Gemini could be the tool that helps you reach new heights. By the 2030, Gemini could be as ubiquitous as smartphones are today. It could be embedded in our devices, our homes, and even our workplaces. But what does that world look like? It's a world where knowledge is truly at our fingertips, where creativity knows no bounds, and where technology works seamlessly to make our lives better. So what does Gemini mean for us? It's a glimpse into a future where humans and machines work together in harmony. But it's also a reminder that with great power comes great responsibility. As we embrace this new era of AI, we must ask ourselves, how do we ensure that it benefits everyone? That's a question we'll all need to answer together. And now, as promised, here's that dad joke. Why did the AI apply for a job at Google? Because it wanted to search for its purpose in life. Thanks for watching!
And do not forget to watch this next video about 10 emerging technology.